I love you, Allah.
Are you struggling with Fajr? Are you not able to do the best that you can do, to wake up early, to fulfill your qadr, your day, to make a strong impact on this ummah? Are you weak? Are you feeling useless? What are some of the steps that can help you to change your life today, inshallah? Our sheikhs, our mashayikh, they tell us, barakallahu fikum, that it is very important to make wudu before going to sleep. It is very important to have the niyyah, the intention. It is very important to sleep early. They remind us of the reward of praying Fajr in the masjid. They remind us that this salah is very difficult on the munafiqeen, and this scares us. But why are we not able to still get up after all this advice, after knowing the importance of Fajr? We're still not able to get up. What's happened? Let me give you a few steps, inshallah, that are going to help you change yourself, change this bad habit today. You will wake up for Fajr. Start with the mindset. Start telling yourself that yes, you can do it. Ask Allah for help. Ya Allah, please help me to change myself, to wake up. Next point, number two, Qiyam al-Layl. Qiyam al-Layl, if you want to get to work early, you know the importance of that. You don't want to just wake up and go to work in time or on time. You want to get there a bit earlier, isn't it? So you can get yourself ready. You can get ahead of the pack. So the same way, if you make intention and you want to wake up for Qiyam al-Layl, for the night prayer, then of course you're going to catch Fajr. Of course you're going to be ahead of the pack. And as the scholars say, if you really want something, if you really, really, really want something, the test for that is that you wake up for Qiyam and you ask Allah. So do it. The next point is a support group. وَعْتَصِمُوا بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us to unite. إِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ إِخْوَةً. The believers are brothers. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants us to be together. Help each other. Make a support group. We have WhatsApp groups, we have Telegram groups, Facebook groups, for all kinds of stuff. Make one for Fajr. Get someone to call you, and you call someone, and they call someone, and all of you call each other and say, let us meet at the masjid. Make an appointment so that you guys can read Quran, pray together at the masjid. You will see that you will be supporting and motivating each other, inshallah. Next point. Start your day right after Fajr. Start your day after Fajr. Book your appointments. Start your work day. Get going right after Fajr. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam told us, "Burika li ummati fi bukuriha." There's barakah for my ummah in the early time. He has made dua for you. You're complaining that you can't achieve things and there's no barakah. Get up. Believe in this hadith. Start your day. Plan your day. Book your appointments right after Fajr. Next point. Exercise. If it's too early in the morning, you cannot book your appointments, you cannot start your work, go for a jog. Go and work out. You need to take care of this body. Once your body is strong, then your mind is strong. Once your mind is strong, inshallah, you will be able, bi'idhnillahi ta'ala, to wake up for Fajr. Next point, take care of your food, your diet. Don't overeat. Don't be eating at 8 p.m., 9 p.m., 10 p.m., 11 p.m. because you're hungry, just because your body wants it. Try to control that. Go to sleep early, but don't eat so much, because that food makes you sluggish, makes you weak, makes you tired. Of course, you're not going to wake up for Fajr. Next point. Remember, Fajr sets your day. Start your day right. It makes you strong when you start your day right. It gives you confidence in all the things that you're going to be doing throughout the day. Remember, you are special. You have a lot to offer to this ummah, and this ummah needs you. Desperately needs you. This da'wah needs you. What are you gonna do about it? Wake up, start your day right, bring those skills to this ummah and change this ummah. We need you. Wake up. Wake up today. Change yourself today, inshallah. Bismillah. Barakallahu fikum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.